November 5th, and now I'm 30. Riding down my highway with my friends at my side. My life without them wouldn't be complete. They are my joy and pride. I've learned a lot from all my good friends about turning 30 on the last street that stops. We're gonna party till we just can't party no more. They're fine.